In 2089, the Project One was completed. An Earth-surrounding space station for testing a habitat independent of the Earthly resource problems, or mankind's unofficial Plan B. Millions of volunteers applied for a new life within the station, far away from fear and poverty. The influx was high, and more people followed over the years. However, current problems on Earth remained. Worldwide riots occurred, and global militant groups used these to suppress the already weakened civilian population. The Earthly government sent a joint military unit to stop this movement, but these criminals were far stronger than expected. After this world war was lost to the militants, the station became a veritable refuge for anyone who needed it. But for the rest of us, its gates closed. Forever. Now, 4 years later, the war is over and the survivors are safe in their new home. We trapped on Earth, Colin. Got a shelter. Yet, a new era has begun. Bounty hunters fly like vultures across the land. They hunt us, those who did not manage to escape in time.
We never rest. Always keep moving.
Yourself a rest.
What do you mean?
I mean, stop drinking like a freaking black hole every night.
Hit your little ass up. Hey!
Good morning, sweetie. Had a hard night, huh? Jackpot. What do we have here? Whiskey. I don't know when I last held one in my hand. Must be very hard to get one these days.
Whoa! Okay.
Easy. We gotta work on that aggressiveness, but that's fine. Wanna know what your problem is? You've lost yourself. Wander around like a wolf without a pack. Always woozy, completely inattentive, and kind of pathetic. This tattoo on your arm. Army. You know, together we could change something. Break out of this misery which we now call our life. Tell me, what do you think? You see, that's your problem. You let opportunities just pass you by. But no worries. You will find a solution for your stubbornness. Those big blue eyes. You got me. I won't kill you. At least, not yet. Whoop! Should just give me a small lead. Thank you, my big one. You will probably not see me again so soon. But don't be sad. We'll meet again! I promise!
Oh, you're damn right.
No! Not good! No! If you're not, Ben, you've practiced that before! Oh, shit! Dude, calm down!
I am calm.
Okay, this was a really bad start, but then...
Hey! You're bleeding!
Oh, what the hell is wrong with you? God damn it!
Wait there for me. I'll be right there.
What? Come on.
Stay down.
Are you guys kidding me?
We have a runner with shot activity in Sector 13.
Got him.
Copy that.
Just a graze. Someone wanted to stop him. Enough damage to walk, too much to flee. Why is someone shooting at you?
Do I look like I'd let someone shoot me?
You look like you are currently not in the position to ask questions. Fascinating space station, isn't it? Too bad for you that you're down here with me. Let's see what you'll bring me.
I can tell you that. Trouble.
Take him and search the area. There must be another one somewhere.
How did you find me?
I hacked your transmitter. They're taking you to one of their countless outposts. They'll keep you there for a very short time.
Then the shuttle will take you into the city for sale. But they won't get much for you.
How do you know that?
Weak. Hurt.
Not even good looking.
You left an impression. They're sending their scouts out.
They smell the money. They're searching for you. Where a wounded man is, the shooter can't be far.
Oh, come on foot. Don't cause trouble and stay calm.
We need another shuttle at Sector 13, Checkpoint Bravo.
Confirm, 40 minutes until arrival.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.
Nothing really moves here. Who made this knot? Respect.
Hurry. We don't have much time before the next shuttle arrives.
Oh, there you are. I already wondered when we'll be here.
Take ammo with you.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work out. Sorry. My hands are tied and this rope feels really strong. But maybe you'd be so friendly. Hello?
Be quiet.
Oh, no.
That noise.
You stole my goods. I'll get them back.
I see. Well, I negotiate with you. You're not one of them, soldier. Think you want to get out of here again? Your options are in warm or in cold. Oh, God. Looks like option two to me. No real shame about the money, to be honest. But I respect your decision. Sleep well.
Hey, great speech. It's just, you know, no one really gives a shit about what you're saying. What? What's your plan?
They'll soon realize we're here. We'll search for their biggest outpost, get the people, get them up there, and attack.
What do you mean attack? Also, the sky shelter's been completely isolated for years. You won't reach anyone.
An old former officer hiding in the city. He'll help us.
There's a transporter nearby.
Good. I'll drive. Take ammo with you.
You were no ordinary soldier, right?
I led a unit to ward off the first wave of attacks.
Where are all the survivors?
Sitting next to you.
Behind your head. Weapons
remain locked. Get out. Keep
your eyes. Shotgun. What are you doing here?
This gentleman here wants to contact some Captain America in the city.
No, he wouldn't make it. Too many scouts.
And your plan?
We can send a signal.
How?
This device can bypass the defense system of the Sky Shelter. In combination with your military radio, it establishes a direct connection to their bridge.
I really don't want to be rude here, lady, but that thing's a fucking Game Boy at best.
Enemy technology. Let's try it.
Great.
This is complete bullshit, and you know that.
We will see.
Are you only drinking this dishwater?
Shut up now.
Disgusting!
I've got a signal from Earth. What the...
This is Rhiann O'Bannon. I'm speaking via an enemy frequency module with access to their databases. We have all the coordinates at their outposts and contacts in the city. With me is another soldier and a civilian. Our position is Whiskey minus 44.0, November 77. 99.3, New Hampshire.
Cool thing earlier. I was about to start shooting too, but the red one helped me back. Very anxious. Poor guy, went through a lot. You should hang out together.
Oh, I have my doubts about that.
May I ask why? You don't even know me.
You look like my little brother did, only without a real beard.
Take this opportunity. Let us complete what we started back then. Now it's your turn.
Hey, pubic hair face. You can have her. Too exhausting for me.
Don't make a fool of yourself. Not your league.
Fight me! I've just saved your ugly ass.
I'd already won.
Mm-hmm, of course. I'll leave you there next time.
Oh, it would break my little heart.
Besides, you don't even know my league.
Save your energy. We have something else to do.
No single jump together with you for me anymore. You working with them? Noticed? No longer welcome. What? Oh. Great! Now you've started the next world war. Idiot.
It worked. They'll be here in about 2 minutes. Then you can finally show us what you got. Not that I think there is anything.
Hey, you're Game Boy.
Huh?
Just destroy it, okay?
Are your hands shaking? We'll be right back.